Hey guys, quick tutorial. Just wanted to show you guys how I did my side ponytail with a bun. So what I did was, the hair that belongs on this side, as you can see, I have a middle part. I just swooped it over like this. And I pinned it down. You may need one or two pins, but only used one. One is good enough. So I just pinned that down to give it a little side part look, and then I just gathered it here, and make sure you take a sturdy rubber band like this, tie your hair into a ponytail, and if you have like hairs that come out, like braids that's come out that's too short, you just tuck them. And then all I did was tuck the ends underneath the rubber band. That's all I did. Super simple and to the point, guys. Nothing dramatic or complicated. This is all I did. I just rolled it under the rubber band, and the hairs that stick out, I just tuck them in and hide it. Simple as that. Same thing I do with the short pieces on this side. I just tuck it in. You got your little faux bun going on. Just tuck it in. And that's it. Super simple. You got your little swoop to the side. Of course, you could definitely make it much neater. But yeah. That's it. Super simple. Tuck the little pieces in. If you don't like the pieces sticking out. Doesn't really bother me much, but yeah. That's about it. You can use pins if you want, if they don't stay in place. That's optional though.
Yep, that's it.
Alright guys, that's all. Bye.